All right, let's go investigate Loloska Forest. Get around these guys. Pick up all this stuff. There's some baggies over here. Treasure box. Oh, and here. Get it. There we go. One cooler. So if we get over here. Royal monster. That explains why my whiskers are so tingly. If you're not ready, just let's just sneak on by for now. What is that? I don't think I've seen that before. Okay, here's a catavan. Fine. Oh, there's a flower. Hot pepper. Nice. What is it complaining? The power, speed, technical, power, technical. All right, so we're finally evened out. Catavan. You drove them. All right, let's get rid of these. Get them out of our way. Conga, don't let their size fool you. Yeah, let's just go for power. I don't know who. Okay, these guys do power attacks as well. We need speed. So let's switch out our Monstie. Synchronized attack, yes! Yeah. Okay, so let's try our crowbow. Good lord. And speak. Let's see. We got rid of one of these congas. Oh, it farted. You're nasty. How'd it do? Oh, it is the bow. Killer tail. Nice. Old res. Is that? Let's find out. Okay, so I'm gonna doing power. Okay. I need to do speed. Okay, so it does on the head. I'm probably gonna need my hammer for this. Did I get everyone? Just one. Alright, so at least the Conchu's out of here. Alright, so hammer doesn't work. Doesn't matter because we're about to... So it's doing power before, so what? I think it's gonna be technical now? Let's see. I don't know, let's find out. Let's see. Oh, it is technical. Thank you.
Working together makes you stronger.
Another S rank. Just kidding. Dragonite ore. Okay. Oh, I'm avoiding this fight. Don't care. Turn 3. What is that? That's weird. All right, let's fight it. Let's see what it is. Got your watch, I can seal your skills. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna go for its claws. I'm assuming a hammer is gonna be what's better for the claws. But let's find out. Speed attack. Yep, hammer's good. Technical attack. Oh, well, it's not gonna matter because my partner's not likely to do it. Defense. Now everyone will all element defense up. Speedy, what do you think? It's gonna be technical? Okay, so hammer's not good on this head. Poison now, so that's good. Should have been a power attack. There we go. From Okay. helpful. Oh, I can't even do that. Getcha-watcha. It's a weird monster. Avoid all these unnecessary fights. Oh. We're up against a Nursilla. Don't get stunned or you'll be out like a light. Oh boy. Oh, it's a technical attack. Alright, so in that case... let me switch to my... No! Wrong button. I can't switch. Alright, so... oh no, dude. At least it works, actually. Yeah. That'll stop it from using any more needle attacks. Sweet. Alright, so... I need... so let's get Ratha out. Power attack. Not the right spot for it. It looks like it's a speedy boy now. You know what? Let me switch to... hammer, because I feel like the hammer can be better suited. Switch. Wait, no, let's find out. It was doing technical, so it switched. So maybe it's fast. I bet you it is fast because it's doing a technical seal. So it probably wants to prevent us from doing technical attacks. Yeah! Oh my gosh. Alright, so I can't do technical. Wait, do I have something that can heal that? Rocked my... Alright, so... Stomach. Oh, so I need my sword and shield for this. Spider of Scylla. Alright, so let's ride. So now, no longer enraged. Yes.
Okay, Frostfang.
Heck yeah, negated that attack. Oh. I mean, defeated it. Awesome, we won. Things looked pretty dicey there for a minute. I feel better about fighting alongside you after seeing what you can do. I think Frostfang feels the same. Pretty crest. Obtain S rank in 50 battles.
We did it, buddy! Having Frostfang on our team didn't hurt either. Well then, it's time to go back and report in. But I gotta admit, I don't know which way to go.
Don't worry. Frostfang can guide us out.
Phew! So that's sorted. Frostfang sure knows this forest well, huh?
Yes. This is where we first met.
Really? More details, please! I want to hear the whole story!
It was a long time ago, when I was just a little girl. I wandered into the forest and lost my way. I found a shadowy figure illuminated by the moonlight.
A shadowy figure?
Yes. Well, I was scared and clung to it without thinking, but it wasn't a person. It was a small Baryoth.
Yikes! You snuggled up to a wild Baryoth?
Its fur was so soft.
Zero survival instinct, huh?
I was soon found by villagers who took me home. The Baryoth stayed behind.
And let me guess, that was...
Frostfang, yes. But I didn't realize that until later.
Wow! A wild monster letting a human child approach it? You had a special connection even back then!
Maybe if I'd never gotten lost in the forest, I wouldn't have met Frostfang. Maybe my first encounter with Frostfang and yours with Ratha was destiny at work.
Hey, what about me? It was fate meeting me, too!
You should cherish your fateful encounter with Ratha. Okay, let's head back.
Hey, don't ignore me!
Aw. Poor thing. Anything? Oh my gosh. Narrowly avoided that fight. Time to get out of here. What's that blue chest?
Thank you.
Huh? Where's the chief? Chief? Gone out to take a look around the village, I suppose. Let's get these. Have you passed by the frozen lake by Lalosca Wintry Way? Until recently, it was safe for children to play there. But now the place is plagued by Zamite, unfortunately. Aren't you the legendary rider? Perhaps you could help with our Zamite problem. Flash bomb, how to. You do that for me? Thank you so much. Please be careful out there. And, aha. The Popo are in danger. Are you really the famous rider? I need a hero right now. The Popo are in danger. An Anjanath appeared for the first time in Lalosca and it's hunting Popo. Lend us a hand, will you? Hey, you're so kind. Go and do what heroes do. Save the Popo. Alright. Yep. Looks like I'll probably have to go back and fight that Anjanath we saw in the course. Friends, welcome back. We got the windmill parts. You did? Wonderful. I expected no less of legendary heroes. Sorry to saddle you with back-to-back requests, but could you also help out our merchant? What's the problem? I've got so few products to sell, it's barely worth opening my store nowadays. The cave our shipping route passes through has had a collapse, and the Popo can't get through with cargo. At this rate, our town's historic shop will have to close. Please clear out Lavina Mine Cave. You defeat the creepy forest inhabitant, Nursilla. Returning to the village, you hear the plight of a merchant who faces going out of business. You must now help clear a cave of rocks that block the supply route to the village. Cave dwell.